Red River Health and Wellness Center in Henderson works to improve the health and well-being of their patients, including people suffering from low thyroid and autoimmune disorders. Our next guest wrote a book on the topic, The Truth About Low Thyroid. It was a number one bestseller on Amazon. Here to discuss is Dr. Joshua Red, a chiropractic physician. Welcome, Dr. Red. How
Thanks
are you?
Thanks for having me. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Fantastic.
Thank you so much. It's been very interesting talking to you. You specialize in something called functional medicine. What is functional medicine?
Yeah, so basically what it does is, rather than just treating the symptoms, our whole goal is to identify the underlying causes that are essentially causing these people's chronic conditions. So a lot more customized, individual-based type treatment where we're trying to identify certain triggers and imbalances within the body, and then also looking at the dietary and lifestyle triggers that might cause people to have problems and so forth. So it's kind of a new wave of working with chronic diseases and chronic conditions. So
very interesting. Yeah, yeah. What are some of those chronic conditions, you know, common ones that people come to see
the
for?
Most popular ones that we see are autoimmune conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, celiac disease. The number one cause of low thyroid in America right now is called Hashimoto's disease, which is an autoimmune disease.
And
that's where your immune system destroys the thyroid tissue at a rapid pace. We deal with all sorts of problems like that. Usually when patients are going from doctor to doctor not knowing what's wrong, we typically will see those patients. We have patients from 30 different countries in every state in the nation right now that are struggling with all sorts of neurological and autoimmune type diseases that just can't get the proper help that they need. So our whole goal is to identify the underlying issues and really get to the root of the problem and then try to improve it as best we can. And then also, too, I think a lot of times these patients, they are used to going to the doctor, getting a pill for medications, and that's it, right? Where our whole goal is to really basically educate and teach and help them become empowered so they know what to do, what not to do, to really manage their condition a lot more effectively.
Great.
So it's kind of a whole different approach
So managing it more from the front end as opposed to just prescribing a prescription for it.
Exactly.
That's
so many
excellent.
Patients are used to kind of going to the doctor, just being herded around like sheep, and here's your pill and I'll see you in 6 months, whatever it may be. Our goal is to like be way more comprehensive, way more complex, and really identify those underlying triggers and problems for those patients. And it seems to really help and help them improve. So.
Yeah, I bet you get a lot of good response. A lot of people really want to get to the root of the problem,
you
so
betcha.
To speak. Let's talk about low thyroid just a little bit. What are some of the symptoms of a low thyroid?
Most common symptoms would be depression, fatigue, weight gain, hair loss, headaches. They might have intestinal problems or joint pain. I mean, there's a lot of different symptoms that can go along with it. It can be quite a mess there. I mean, look at all those, symptoms, right?
Honestly, those symptoms sound absolutely awful. And I have heard of the term Hashimoto's disease. That's kind of the official name for low thyroid?
Well, there's many things that can cause low thyroid. Hashimoto's is the number one cause that will do that. About 70% of patients with low thyroid will suffer from a lot bigger condition called Hashimoto's disease. And so a lot of times these patients can be on a thyroid hormone, but still feel little to no improvement because nothing's being done to actually dampen the autoimmune response. And so if, for example, if you have low thyroid, and you're on a thyroid hormone, but you still feel symptoms, and you don't know why, that's a problem, right? You got to identify what's causing the low thyroid to begin with, and then get to the root of the problem to really help upregulate, enhance, and improve function, and that will allow you to function a lot more effectively.
Wow, very interesting. You've been very hands-on with this topic. You even wrote a book about it.
Yeah, we were fortunate to have a book that was number one on Amazon for quite a while, but it's called The Truth About Low Thyroid. It basically explains and goes through different case studies with 15 different patients and really shows what it's like to feel, you know, before they saw us versus now after the functional medicine approach.
Interesting.
Which is pretty cool, yeah.
Yeah, and speaking of case studies, you've dealt with many patients and had great success.
Yeah.
You have a particular patient that you'd like to mention today.
Yeah, we have a story about Rebecca. She's kind of a, most people don't realize like how bad you can feel. And a lot of people just put it off as like, I'm busy, I'm a mother, I have all these different things going on, I'm stressed or whatever it may
be. I don't have time to make the appointment,
exactly.
I don't know where to go.
Exactly, and symptoms just get worse and worse and worse. Rebecca was a patient of ours, but before she came to us, she went to multiple physicians and specialists, just couldn't feel any help. She had rheumatoid arthritis, she had Hashimoto's. Her son was asked to draw a picture of her in, at school, and he drew a picture of her in bed. Because that's how he knew his mom.
Oh, that's how
and
he
so
knew
she
mom.
Pulled that out of the backpack and said, what's this? She said, that's you, mommy, because you're always in bed. And she, it just broke her heart. She knew at that time there had to be other options. And fortunately, she found us. And within about 3 months, she lost 20 pounds. She felt better than she had in 20 years. Her quality of life was markedly better. But most important is we got to the mechanism of why she was feeling the way she felt, right? And the education that goes along with it. You know, now she knows what to do and what not to do for the rest of her life. She knows how to keep her condition in control, and she knows how to manage it a lot more effectively. And that's way, you know, that's worth its weight in gold.
That's great.
Way more effective there, so.
It's a terrific success story. I'm going to go ahead and mention your special offer for folks out there.
That's great. Thank
it's you. So great you're addressing these chronic conditions because so many people experiencing them just feel out of control. Like, what's the
for
solution?
For sure. And it's exploded over the last 20 years, too. It's kind of a,
it is.
Kind of a mess there.
It is, absolutely. That special offer for folks, for Morning Blend viewers, come in for a free consultation. consultation, and you will receive a free copy of the Amazon number one best-selling book on thyroid, The Truth About Low Thyroid. Red River Health and Wellness Center is located on Pecos Road in Henderson. It's just north of the 215. You can contact them by visiting their website or calling the phone number on the screen right there. They are proud sponsors of the Morning Blend.